last of my coins right there as a pop bonus for the final ever set at Codename Salty Dots.
Yep.
Here we are.
They're gonna start it out, Odyssey. Oh, this is crazy because this was my prediction for Grand Finals today.
Yeah. This was, yeah. Really?
Yeah, I predicted Yo versus V115 for Grand Finals. And they played it earlier. Yo did take it.
It was a 3-1, correct?
Yeah. Yep. And I was honestly, when they had to play earlier, I was kind of disappointed because I want to see these guys in Grands, but V making that huge run back. And I see Yo.
Definitely made you proud here. And V trying to get his Canopuance right here. Looking pretty good to start, I must say.
Yeah.
All right, but Yo interrupting this recovery with that needle. One's all it takes to really throw you off your momentum. All right. Solid tap by Yo. Keeps him airborne. Wow.
If you're not going to kill, but oh, wow, that really bad dare coming from
V15. I don't know why he decided to end with that. Maybe try to fake him out, but...
Yeah, maybe even just a tech flip.
Or even he might have thought Yo would have dashed in right there.
Yeah, that's true.
But anyway. Really hugging the ledge, and not going to be it. Both players sitting at around kill percent right here. Just trying to feel each other out for that last blow.
V15 definitely wanted the upper. Yo definitely wanted the upper there, but didn't connect.
V was playing very, very safe.
Oh, that should be punished. Oh, good stuff.
Down smash kill from cross stage.
Yeah, that down smash is probably Yo's best kill option on the ground.
And he gets it right back.
Yeah.
What else do you expect right here? These two playing back and forth.
Yeah.
Just see them looking to get the first hit on that second stop, but they're really gaming each other. They're trying to like, this is a staring contest. Yo now taking early advantage here. These F tilts coming relentlessly.
Wow, the F tilt to down tilt actually really nice. Oh, and these combos building around 100%. 63 already, 70.
Now, Yo definitely extending as much as he can. Out of a cue.
Definitely showing he's pretty confident right now, you know, going for that force smash. It's not a move you see too often.
He's looking like a monster on the second stock so far. Yo just commanding neutral incredibly well. Ooh, there's a chance to punish if there was, but... So Yo just kind of dashing back and forth, getting that grab, waiting for the air dodge, not coming though.
Ooh, definitely close.
Yeah. Oh, he's in trouble!
And he's dead! And he's dead. Wow.
Wow.
That was crazy stuff, man.
ZSS with rage and a spiking hitbox. Bada bing, my friend.
Definitely not something you expected, you know? V15 really clutching it out there.
Yeah, you know, the way that second stock was going, you thought Yo had it in the bag. But nah, man. V15, he's trying to show us he's got the skills.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah.
Oh, easy, man.
Oh man, waving a goodbye to Professor Shiro. That's a man who hasn't come in time. Yeah. So happy to see him today.
Yes, honestly, it's me too. Yeah. Well, I'm being out of all these combos, not working out.
Well, he got out of that one.
Yeah, that one, yeah.
Okay, good. Sees Yo whiffing with the vanish. Catch the grab, but not able to really punish all that well. And Yo, doing the hurt. Another fair. Yo, carrying him off.
Oh wow. He kind of bounced up from that flip kick too, but didn't really do anything to Yo.
And you see V just up being out of shield a lot as a defensive tool.
Yeah.
And it's been working out for him for the most part.
Yeah, thankfully, honestly, versus Sheik, he doesn't really have to worry about that big of a punish unless he's able to sweet spot the up smash. So.
Sheik is one of those death by a thousand cuts kind of characters.
Yeah.
He's going to hit you a lot of times. But most of these won't be really substantial.
Yeah.
Until you're at least on 1-3.
Oh, and... Oh, look at that.
How to jump.
Yeah.
Knew how to use it.
I love when Yo does that. Because like he DIs it perfectly, gets out of there with the air dodge, and is able to turn it around so easily.
Very expertly done by him.
Oh, catches the jump. Oh, Dino's the wrong way. Honestly, looking really commanding for Yo right now.
Trying to find his way in. He actually gets it with the jab. See him trotting back and forth right there, but Yo. Ooh, not a chance on that smash roll platform to really take advantage.
Yeah.
And Nice. Continuing the assault right here. Winning a trade in neutral, too. I need that recovery. I see it. Be really having to consider all of his options right here. Okay.
We're going for the near. A little suspect, but not enough rage.
Still a very solid conversion.
Yeah. Oh, it goes for the... Oh, really nice tech.
Yes. Even better tech by V. It's like...
Oh, that should kill.
There you go.
And now this is ZSS with rage. We saw what V115 did last game.
This is far from over if you just understand the properties of this character. And Yon knows it. He has to play as safe as he can.
Oh, nice stuff. Catches his landing on the plat.
That was efficient. Yo knew he didn't want to go into a similar situation like he did before and quell that threat very quickly.
Yep.
Good on him. You know he's telling himself he just needs two more games to seal the deal.
Yep. But, and honestly, this is like a big test of stamina too. Because like, you know, being the time it is and these guys have been playing all day, you know, hopefully these guys are definitely attentive enough to be able to play at their full capacity and play their hearts out.
Yeah, now, question for you. Have these guys both been here since like 4 p.m. for Brawl Balance doubles?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Well, not Yo. VO5 definitely. Yeah. I'm not 100% about Yo.
V has been at ANC playing for 10 hours.
Really?
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, you're right.
It's 2 in the morning now, yeah. Man.
Jeez.
2 a.m. in Toronto.
It's been a long day, yeah.
New Drake album. Let's go.
Yeah.
All right. Speaking of which, if you haven't listened to the new one, you're all missing out.
Oh, yeah, More Life, yeah. Oh, my God.
More stuff. Life.
Oh, that was scary. I thought I was going to get spiked.
V115 again. Defensive option right there. Trying to see if he can capitalize further, but no avail.
Oh,
using those platforms to give him a little bit of extra height. I love it.
Yeah, definitely not going to kill, though, thankfully.
Not that it matters. He got some cute percent right there.
Yeah. V115 actually angling his shield up there, which I guess they're helping a bit.
Up there on shield, getting punished by Yo. Good keep away. Just gotta be careful with how he lands there.
Oh, he misplaces that.
V was trying to be really cute right there.
Yeah, no punish from Yo, unfortunately.
That's like doing a Rabona, but like completely messing up where the ball is, you know?
Yeah. Oh, U5's really low, and oh, he's barely living. Nice fight. Aggressive option.
Yeah, fighting back with that fair on the landing. All right, I think one solid read in neutral to seal up the stock here. And
oh, he falls out.
Yeah, good on Yo.
Yo getting pretty lucky there, honestly.
CP holding his own. Okay, good recovery option with the down B.
Oh, nice stuff.
Caught Yo from the up air and was able to punish with that up smash. Ooh, Yo trying to get right back to it.
Yeah, it doesn't work out, unfortunately. All
right. Love taps him with an air, but not able to follow up.
Ooh, this is scary. Especially the fact that we're on Dreamland, you know, anything can happen with... Oh, unfortunate.
That was such a good follow through by Yo.
Yeah, something we don't see from him too often. Something like late hit of an air to bounce a face, so...
Bouncing right back with that up B.
A lot of just single hits on shield to see what the off shield options are.
You might be able to convert very well right there with that grab.
Yeah. Oh, nice roll.
Alright, you see both of them. They're not giving each other an inch. Like, as soon as they can, they're throwing out a hitbox, trying to get themselves out of harm's way.
Yeah.
Fighting once again with that up B. These jabs on shield.
Yeah, I know. They're just. I feel like Yo's just trying to pressure his shield, waiting for the up B out of shield and trying to punish that. Oh, he does go for the frame trap, but doesn't get it.
Both players really trying to hammer each other.
Oh, this should be big. Yep.
There you go.
Yep.
You know, only one of them was gonna survive that interaction, and yeah. Right there it was Yo.
Yo, really, really smart with like his DI on those up airs. It's perfect because he's always falling out of those combos and he's able to punish it perfectly.
Yeah. He's literally transforming the advantage.
Over to himself, yeah.
Yeah. And it's nice to see, you know. It just comes with playing against that character and playing against that player so often that you just understand some new tricks. You can kind of, like, you know, get out of the book and into practicality.
Yeah.
Right?
And V15 is going to run it back. to Dreamland. You know, hoping he doesn't drop those combos anymore. Definitely wants to get those, because that's definitely very important, especially on the stage.
He can't afford to. This is potentially his last game ever at ANC World. He doesn't want to go out like a buster. Nobody does.
Yeah.
Not even Mango. But hey, sometimes, I mean, at the end of the day, there's 103 people. Only one can win. The other 102, nobody cares about him.
Yeah, that's true.
There'll be footnotes in history.
Yeah.
At the same time, I love you all. Whoever did come out today, thank you so much. You made this crazy hype.
Yeah, honestly, it was crazy today. Oh, I'll be out of shield.
Ooh.
Oh, actually, really good recovery. Actually, turning the ties, getting stage control.
I like how he pressured him with the grenade there, too.
Yeah.
Forcing him off.
If we don't move, we see too often, but used correctly there. Oh, went for the 50-50.
That follow up. Does manage to cover himself on the get up. Ooh.
Wow.
Got a chance to punish that down air, but just not in the right position for that. Okay. Good defense launches by Yo. Oh.
Well, weird interaction, honestly. Oh my god, Yo's bouncing fishing. Especially, like, even though he knows he's at a good distance, he's bouncing fishing immediately just so he gets out of that situation. And nope. Even if I'm going to take the first stock.
Alright. Closing now with that up tilt. And, me now grabbing the ledge, playing a little bit more defensive. Knows he doesn't have to approach right away. The stock advantage. Ooh,
oh,
he's in trouble!
U5 in a bad position. Oh, and he's barely making it back.
Yeah. I thought he was going to kind of catch himself because Wispy was blowing. He was under the stage. Pineapple could have happened.
Yeah, honestly.
So much potential for Jank. But
that's why this stage is just, it benefits Jank so much. Oh, that was good. Oh, and that might have been it.
Yeah, not quite able to convert.
U5 being super aggressive right now. Definitely wants to end this game now.
He wants to give this to a game five, just really transfer the momentum over to his side and give himself a great chance to reset.
And unfortunately, misses that punish on that whiff bouncy fish there, but
yeah,
Yo really needs to find a way to finish this stock.
I was just about to say that.
Yeah, it's looking scary.
Right? You and I are both thinking the same thing right here. This man, as skilled as he is, this is not a great situation for him, and he just needs to...
Oh, and that's going to kill him.
Yep. That's not gonna be that's not gonna be his game.
Yeah. Honestly, Yo not ready to attack there in that position, and U5 ready with that back air.
And even 2-2. Like a lot of these late sets just being very hotly contested.
Yeah.
And 2-2! 2-2.
V15 wants that reset.
V15 really, like, I mean, he asked for it, you know? It's like, yo, reset. Like, nah, man, it's 2 a.m. I know you got the set counts wrong, but
yeah.
Keep going.
Yeah, everyone looking at me like, let's go home, please. Definitely carpooling Zombie Man, so.
Yeah, Uberman, carpooling Akashi, Thigh Knight, and Space Dong.
Yep, and Farzad.
And Farzad. Yeah.
Anyways, back. Yeah, Uber Pool, honestly, that's my next tag.
Uber Pool, let's go. Alright, that being said, you see Yo kind of skating around Lylat right here, just tossing out some needles and playing really close to the ledge. He's got that. He's got those cards close and guarded. He's got his poker face on and he's trying to let V see things his way. Nicely done.
Actually looking really commanding for Yo. This stage, you know, I like for Yo. But at the same time, it can help out V15 so many times because he has those platforms to help him out. And oh, woof! Ah, oh, perfect. Good DI. He knows he has to DI that down so he doesn't die off the top or off the side.
Yep. Just angles off of that ledge right there. All right. Good on him. Okay. Forces him off with that fair. See how he responds from the ledge.
Ooh. Tries to go for the DI mix-up, unfortunately doesn't get it.
No, both players are giving it their all right here, throwing out the big offensive options. No caution in the win.
Oh, goes to the bouncing fish instead of the up air.
Alright. Good way by V falling with the fair. So he plays this. Okay. Falling fair, Yo playing keep away.
Oh! Yeah, actually, even that time we went for the bouncing fish to fair, that frame trap actually worked out for him for the first time in a while.
Yeah. Down smash, catching with a ledge. Nicely done. Yo, so close right now.
Yeah, and sitting on a clean 80%, but never mind. He just got it to 100. Oh, and this might be it.
Bang. There you go.
Oh, my God. This is game five.
Yep.
Not reset yet, but game five.
Last stock.
Both these guys on last stock. Looking fresh, but...
This is heated right here. This is like... Both of these guys just want the chance to really prove themselves. Winning the biggest ever weekly that we've had.
Yeah, and the finale at that.
Yeah. So much riding on the line. Free entrance to Saints Gaming Live.
Yeah, that's true.
A print from Toy Bacon. Moss gonna draw a colored caricature as well.
A lot of prizes.
Yeah, man. So much at stake, man. It's crazy what you're playing for.
Oh, that's a good follow from Yo, but doesn't get it. Oh, this might be it. Oh,
not quite.
Doesn't go for the upper. I'm very surprised.
Neither player able to capitalize on that exchange.
Maybe he was a little shook that didn't want to go for it.
The air dodge, though.
V15 definitely has Yo thinking.
Oh, he has the percent advantage. Maybe not for long if Yo keeps tossing those needles out.
Yeah, I'm liking that from Yo. He definitely has to slow it down because it's getting really scary for him at these percents.
Whiffs the grab. V15 although counters with that jab.
Oh, this is big.
All right, okay. Vanish grabs ledge right there. So Yo, treating back to center stage. V.
This is dead even.
Whiffs him off.
Oh, goes for the trump. Doesn't get it.
Yo just sidling his way over to center stage, trying to build himself a little bit of space.
Yeah, V with all the stage control right now, not letting Yo come back to center stage at all. Oh, and that attack was so clutch.
Oh my God, V still fighting. Oh, both of them trying to end each other's lives off stage.
Yeah, this is crazy tight right now.
Yeah. No, they're not giving an inch right here. They're so patient.
No one wants to commit because that could mean the stock, honestly. Yeah.
So much momentum, so much passion riding on the line right here between these two various
teams. I'm calling it right now. Yo's going to end it with the down smash. Oh, dash attack?
Not quite.
Oh, that was
hold your horses, folks. This ain't quite done. This baby ain't put to bed just yet.
Oh, bad pivot grab. Oh, that nair. Oh, jeez.
Back there, out of shield with those needles. Follow up. Survive a little bit longer.
Oh, that jab, honestly, saving V so many times. Oh, that up tilts. Oh,
we are getting a bracket reset.
Bracket reset 2 in the morning. V does not care.
We're not going home today.
V does not care about the well-being of anyone in this building. You're gonna sit and watch me play.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you're still watching this, I commend you. We are now at the last ever set of Going Salty Bets. Three, two, ah! 204 in Toronto. Here we go. This is pretty much what it comes down to for these two. Smashville, Grand Finals reset. This is truly it. I mean,
yeah.
So many memories here at this venue. This is what it's all going to come down to.
Honestly, I was praying that Yo took that.
I think a lot of people were. Your carpool is anxiously waiting.
Yeah, my carpool hates me right now. Like you had to carpool for that. The stream of all men.
Right. I mean, we got Cosmo here instead. Yeah. So, Cosmo is such a trooper, though. You got to give it up to him. I know he like dreads being here right now, but he's still going.
Yeah.
Gotta respect it. That being said, these two right here are the ultimate troopers. They've had to play so long in bracket. They've had singles. They've had doubles.
Wow. And V actually able to gimp Sheik. Something you don't really see too often.
Yeah. And you really have to think, like, at some point, considering what we're at, fatigue might be playing a bit of a factor here.
Yeah.
It's 2 a.m. These guys have been up for a while. They've been playing for a while. You might see them flubbing a lot of things they usually...
Oh, this is looking scary. That might be it. Good stuff.
Breath. He's able to survive right there. Oh, the balloon getting in the way, and what?
Wow, he dies straight off the top. Definitely was DIing in.
Jeez. My God.
And honestly, maybe fatigue getting the best of Yo.
Yeah, you already know. Game two now underway. We're about to go between these two. No, I'm going to put it on at the end. Actually, Aaron, can you put this on the table?
Three,
put it on the table.
Two, one, go!
All right, here we go. Right back to Smashville. Scene of the crime from game one. Yo understands. I mean, the way he lost that second stock, you can call that a crime. He wants that back. And he's playing neutral.
Thankfully, the biggest pop bonus here in Nash, he definitely kept that here. He didn't take it back, so we good on that.
Yeah. He's got himself up to a nice percent lead right here. Trying to see how much he can add on to that. 73 to 11. Waits his turn. Punches his grab, but he's able to air dodge with me. Good awareness. Just gotta be careful with those grabs. That puts you into so much end lag.
Yeah, honestly.
And it opens the door for a character like Sheik.
Oh! Whoa. Optimal.
Great positioning. 24% on that stock. Yo, look good.
Oh, big punish. He's on Smashville platform.
Oh, he's in trouble.
Oh, that could have been it. But good stuff actually getting the fair instead.
Just able to scrape back with that plasma whip. Good needle catch on the hop there.
Yo, looking so clean. Wishing he did this last set.
All right.
Ooh.
No ledge invincibility there to protect him.
Oh, my God.
Oof. He's trying to even this up, but Yo not having any part of it, and now he's forced him off. Locked him in percent right here. Trying to fish it off.
Oh, and that's going to kill it.
It's cute by V. ZSS is surprising amounts of kill power, man. You really just have to keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah, you have to be so attentive, and you have to play so safe, because so many different kill options that the character has.
Yep. Good get off me option with the fair right there. Second hit of the fair, V just kind of caught standing.
Yeah.
1-1. Between these two.
Looking like, honestly, with the way you guys are going back and forth, might even be another game five.
You say that. And
I'm saying that just so there's a possibility I'm going to jinx it, and that's not going to happen.
Yeah. You're trying to get home a little bit earlier. I see you. At the same time, so am I. I haven't even eaten dinner yet, so.
Yeah, I'm starved.
At least Canton's open to 4.
What?
Canton's open to 4.
What's that?
Canton chili. Just down the road. Okay. Cool.
Definitely checking that out after this. But,
Dreamland is the first day for game 3. V looking to use those platforms to his advantage. Let's see if he can do it. Yo's off to again. He's off to a really, really great start. In terms of commanding neutral, he's retreating back to the center and throwing out some needles too. His neutral looking pretty crisp.
Yeah, honestly. Oh, good stuff. Yeah. You're always able to DI properly and air dodge right out. Doesn't want to mess with that, especially on this stage.
And he's catching every landing V115 has right here. Ooh, a lot of trouble. Quite gonna be it. V fighting back with that back air. Bursting the man off with a fair. Really, really solid ledge play by these two.
Yeah. Wow. Nice aggressive there. Ooh, bad landing for Yo, and gets actually pretty hard punish on that.
He's evened this up very nicely. And Yo's just got to keep his cool. He's been winning a lot of the neutral exchanges, but just cannot afford to get punished heavily here.
Here's the back air.
Just living it out. Okay. Off for the up throw for the DI mix-up. Almost catches him too with that up air.
Yeah.
Both players retreating for the platforms right here. Looking for their next action. When's the opening going to come? There it is.
That's it. That's going to be it.
1-5 taking first blood right here in game 3. Yo, trying to even it up right away, but...
Oh, that definitely should have been an up air.
Retreat to that ledge. What's he done? Keep forcing him off.
I'm surprised V115 chose that option. I feel a little aggressive. I don't think it was necessary, but oh, double fair. Nice. Never mind.
Almost finishing the stock right there at 40%.
Oh, waiting out the air dodge, but give him an air instead.
Such a great defensive option. He manages to turn that into an up air to boot. Yo is really needing a second win right here to take the stock. Kind of losing his grip a little bit on this match. Now sitting at 101. That's a great CSS. Good position. Be retreating back. Trying to force Yo to cut that. Waited it out. Jumped over, threw out his hitbox. There is.
Honestly, V115 looking like he has a little bit more stamina here, honestly. Like, being able to take all these games and play all this time and be able to play at the top of your game at 100% is just crazy.
And he's had to play more sets than Yo has today, so definitely looking like he's the stronger of the two right now.
Oh, we're seeing Lilac Cruz. Definitely a little bit of a risky pick, but we'll see if Yo can take this.
Especially considering how he was able to close it out last time here.
Yeah, exactly.
So definitely thinking in the back of his mind, he's got a chance to even it up right here.
Yeah.
Early advantage going to V. He seems to neutral right here. Alright.
Ooh, that'll be out of shield. Oh, gets the punish though. 29%.
This is Yo's chance to shine right here. Win neutral as much as you can. Good landing option right there. And now he's got him popped up with that fair. Oh! Be careful with how Lilac tilts right there.
Yeah,
you do not want to be trapped under that lip.
That was actually a really smart recovery from V15 though. Oh. Wow, yeah, that's the thing with the Lilac. Those needles not being able to punish that whiff grab.
While I like that option from V too, was it, even if he wasn't able to connect.
Oh, and that kills!
That was a 69% or something like that.
That's so early, just because that little bit of rage, and if he doesn't even need that last hit.
He was so close to trapping on that ledge with that paralyzer.
Yeah,
down smash, sorry.
Yeah, Yo not able to get the 50-50 there. Oh.
V just trying to build up as much extra credit as he can on this last stock.
Oh, nice dash attack.
Good landing option right there at the back here, but Yo forcing him off those needles.
Oh, did he catch a jump? Oh no, he has a jump.
He may be trying to footstool him right there.
Yeah, definitely some weird motion there.
Yeah. V just stopping this pair right here.
And honestly, Yo at that perfect percent where you can start to get laddered.
Both players buying their time. V sitting at center stage, Yo retreating to the ledge. Dialing back as far as he can, trying to avoid any point of contact with Yo.
DI mix-up doesn't work out for Yo because he waits for the air dodge, but isn't in time, like isn't in the right place to punish.
Yep.
Definitely a bad positioning on him.
Hopping back and forth is V, just looking for his chance to bait Yo in and potentially convert with an up air. Following up air will definitely help him.
Oh, this is scary. Oh.
Yo not able to convert either.
Yeah, Yo missing the falling, the up air is something he's been really able to get this entire set, but that one time.
This is a critical mass for Yo! That's
going to be it.
Oh, well, and
yep.
this has been from ANC World.
Yep, the code final.
Codename Salty Bets.
Codename Salty Bets at ANC World, yep.
We hope you guys had an amazing time watching us, following us all the way through. It's been a little over 2 years since we started having Smash 4 weeklies here at this venue. And now it's come time to say goodbye. So with that being